Most people die by age 25, but aren't buried until 75. One of the saddest places on earth is the graveyard. It's not just because of the people that we lost, but it's because of the dreams that were lost with them. Businesses that were never started, inventions that were never built, ministries that were never created. While you're here, what are you gonna do with your time? Because we all have something to offer this world. Don't die without going after your God-given dream.